Welcome back, everyone. There's still plenty of time to take part in our Warm Hearts Coat Drive, of course, and this is something KAKE's been doing for more than 25 years now, providing coats and sweaters and blankets for people who need them. And joining us now is David Coyle with In the Bag Cleaners, and thanks for being with us, David, and tell us about this drive.
Well, it's great to be here, Ben. We've been involved now for, this is our ninth year. Last year, we collected 8,000 coats that are then later distributed to the Salvation Army. And we're super excited to make this, hopefully, a 10,000 coat year.
So it's nice to have that goal there to reach.
Absolutely.
And, of course, I assume the number of coats received each year has probably increased a little bit each time.
It sure is. Now, I think the cold snap right now is really hopefully helping with donations. People have a tendency to have a little more empathy when the weather's cold. I mean, just imagine being outside today and not having a coat to stay warm.
Brutal. But the way these forecast numbers are going, looks like there should be plenty of sympathy out there because they're going to get plenty colder this week.
That's right.
So tell us how the process works.
Well, we basically take in the coats at our 15 locations. We're here at the KAKE station as well.
Mm-hmm. I think we have a few bags, several bags, in fact, in this lobby already. So
right. Yeah, we're kind of had a good jump, but we need as many as possible. We then go ahead and clean all of the coats, blankets, and sweaters, and then the Salvation Army donates them to those in need.
Mm-hmm. And when will they be distributed?
They're actually distributed next fall during the first cold snap, so we try to stay it takes us about 3 months to clean them, mm-hmm. that many coats. So we really focus on distributing them through the Salvation Army next fall when the cold snaps.
Okay, and 10,000 coats is an attainable goal.
Absolutely. I mean, I'd love to go higher, but I know I'm really sure with people's help we can do 10,000.
Okay, and I think, KAKE TV, as we talked about, has been involved with this program for more than 25 years. You've been involved with it for about 9 years.
That's right.
And you're hoping this will continue for the next several years, and it's, of course, a need that we need to fulfill around here.
Absolutely. I mean, I know me personally, I sometimes get stuck in the bubble a little bit and don't think about what it would be like without a coat, without a sweater. But, that need exists every single day. Mm-hmm. So for us to just take that 10, 15 minutes, look through those closets where we usually put the idle coats that we probably will never wear again.
Sure.
One person's trash can be another person's treasure.
Yeah.
All will go to great need.
And if you got a new coat for Christmas, it's a good rule to one in, one out.
Perfect idea.
Don't need
Absolutely. To
stack them up in your closet.
That's right, Ben.
Well, thanks again for being with us. And, of course, the Warm Hearts Drive getting underway. And you can take donations to the In the Bag Cleaners locations throughout the Wichita area. The two International Association of Machinist Lodges are collecting items as well. Or you can bring them by the KAKE Studios on Northwest Street.